to orbit. Monsieur Le Gall, congratulations for this launch that, as I understand, is the 33rd successful launch now in a row. We are proud to be on board. Let me congratulate the company that builds the Ariane 5 launch vehicle, Astrium. This flight is the best proof of your competence. Representing the German Armed Forces, you will understand that I am particularly proud that our satellite was positioned into orbit by the Ariane upper stage from Bremen, Germany. Let me congratulate our industrial prime contractor on the system level, Milsat Services, and Astrium and an NDSATCOM defense subsidiary. The first important step is done. This gives us confidence, and we are looking forward to these satellite in operation and having the second satellite be launched early next year. Let me congratulate the company in charge of the satellite, Astrium Satellites, with its German telecommunication center in Otterbrunn, manage the satellite on system level. And the German company TSAT delivered the satellite payload. Finally, I want to congratulate to our co-passenger Amazonas 2 of Hispasat, Ms. Mateos, we wish you and your satellite a long, successful life in orbit. Being an officer, I know how important it is to have an excellent team. This is why I personally want to thank every team member of all partners involved in this successful launch. My team and I, we are proud that the mission of COMSAT BV has begun.
Thank you.